supposed to be a veteran at this because I already had 6 years in Congress. But what happened is I still got, you know, the butterflies in the stomach, cramps ng konti sa paa. And it was exciting, like a small boy at first day of school. It was exciting. Seatmate ko on the left was Cheese. Ang ingay ni Cheese. Mahilig mag-crack ng jokes parati. Sa kabila naman, on the other side, si Gringo Honasan, sobrang seryoso. Well, you know what happened this week was very, very revealing because the Senate started moving and organizing themselves, and we started to talk about the committees. What will happen at the end, which is next week, what will happen will be a product of the collective wisdom of the Senate. And I'm sure what will come out will be a Senate that is organized for the benefit of the Filipino people. Yung isa yung transport group na maraming hinaing will start moving for the rights of the transport groups, lalong-lalo na yung mga walang prangkisa na dapat naman bigyan ng prangkisa, iniipit lang sila. Meron naman grupo nag-advocate ng rice duck farming, yung pato at saka yung palay pinagsasabay, at ang nangyayari, hindi kailangan daw ng fertilizer, ng chemical, organic lahat. We're still trying to evaluate it. Pero kung maging successful talaga ito, pwede siguro itong sagot sa self-sufficiency program ng bigas. Kung nag-i-import tayo ng bigas, yung pera ng taong bayan na pupunta saan? Sa bulsa na magsasaka ng tiga-Vietnam, tiga-Thailand. Pero kung bumibili tayo ng bigas dito sa Pilipinas, yung pera na yun, pupunta sa bulsa ng magsasakang Pilipino.
My friends, sinabi po ng ating mahal na Pangulo na wala na daw wangwang dito sa Pilipinas. I would like to say that's not entirely correct because I would like to think of Kaya Natin as the wangwang of good governance. Kapag ka merong gagawa na hindi tapat sa good governance, ang Kaya Natin ang magiging wangwang. And so my friends, with Harvey K at the helm of Kaya Natin, with Kai and Christelle, let's move on, let's increase our tribe, and let's make good governance, transparency, accountability, and people's participation a cornerstone of this administration. Mabuhay po kayong lahat. Maraming salamat.
I think about it, close to a year ago, how many of us were even contemplating that we would mount a very serious challenge against all the entrenched forces in this country? Yung challenge mabigat na, kahit tanalo tayo sa kanila, eh mas mabigat na siguro yan. So, yung there are a lot of bad news, but at the same time, it's really how you look at it, yung half full and half empty. Nagugunat ako sa dami ng mga taong tumutulong sa atin.
Hello, I'm Harvey K. I'm the lead convener of Kaya Natin, and we are very, very happy that we have Senator TG Guingona as part of our group because we believe that TG represents what it is to be an effective, ethical, and empowering leader. Government leader that always seeks to serve. At higit sa lahat, parati siyang nanggigigil kalaban ang mga buhaya sa ating gobyerno. Go, TG!